Go abroad and you'll hear news of home.